get everything aligned and clamped in place, your drawing called out, it should be very easily.
Bending. Mm-hmm. We also did some TIG welding along it. This way, it'll stay nice and square for you. Hold water.